When a man who has always fought injustice is convicted by his wife of sexual harassment in the office, when the whole world believes that he is the culprit, his friend stands up to find the truth. Will he be able to convince the wife of his friend's innocence? Will he be able to deal with the answers to his questions? Will a friend's belief triumph over wife's facts? Or will the reality be too overwhelming? I wish I had not married my love. This monsoon, drench yourself with a thriller of a love story.